Look, this is what happened after Yengkou ate.